work in the area of Rochester, New York. Many children go through ASL programs in their high school. They're learning ASL. They don't want to have to go to Rochester. They want to be able to stay in their local community. They may want to be able to go to their community college.